Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the your device is missing important security updates error in Windows 11 with four methods. Method 1. First, let's make sure the Windows Update service is running properly. Go to your search bar and type services. When the services window opens, click on any service and press the W key on your keyboard to jump to Windows Update. Double-click it, change the startup type to automatic. Then click Stop and Start to restart the service. Click Apply, OK, close the window, and restart your PC. Then, try updating Windows again. Method 2. We'll remove old or corrupted update files. Open services again. Find Windows Update. And set its startup type to disabled. Click Stop. Then Apply. Now open File Explorer. Go to this PC. Open local disk C, then the Windows folder. Scroll down and open the software distribution folder. And delete all the files inside. Once done, go back to Services, set Windows Update back to Automatic, and click Start. Reboot your PC and try checking for updates again. Method 3. If the issue continues, open Control Panel. Click Uninstall a program, then select View Installed Updates on the left. Look for any recently installed Windows updates. Uninstall them. And restart your PC. After that, try installing the main update again. Method 4. Finally, open the Start menu, type CMD, then choose Run as Administrator. In the window, type SFC space / scan now and press Enter. This will scan and repair any damaged system files. It may take a few minutes, let it reach 100%. Once it's done, close the command prompt, restart your PC, and try updating Windows one more time. And that's it. If this video didn't help you, you'll find another solution in the description and the first pinned comment below. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.